What is going on, guys? It is Fatal Reaper Day, bringing you another video. Guys, we are on the HP Pavilion Gaming Laptop once again, as if you haven't already, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. Like I said, guys, in the community tab and on the other videos as well, we'll be bringing you guys more and more videos now, even more so than I already was before. So this is a game on Roblox once again. This game is called SCP Area 27. It is another game on Roblox. Again, guys, I will be bringing any video you guys want to see or any game you want to see, I will be bringing them to the future games that I've, or all the games that I've already done. So we'll be doing more and more videos. So if you do have any, do leave me some comments down below. And if I forget, do leave me another comment. Or if I answered you back, even, you can leave me some more comments on my most recent videos. Is the best way to get for me to see, and I will get to it as fast as possible. So I have been doing some games in the background that even people haven't asked for. I've just been trying to get to every possible game that someone might know of, and it's been bringing a lot of, some of my newer videos have been bringing a lot of new viewers as well. For those of you who don't know, I do a lot of games on the HP Pavilion. I do a few tech reviews on things too as well. I've done a microphone review, a headset review, my gaming controller review, plenty of other things. So if you guys want to see more videos like that or whatever, you can leave me some comments down below, and I will get to those. But for those of you who don't know, I do have a playlist, two playlists. I do have a bunch of Roblox games, excuse me, that I do on the HP Pavilion that you can check out, and I do other games as well. So again, guys, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll be bringing you guys, again, more videos every day. I'll probably be trying to post at least Monday through Thursday, so look for the videos to come through those days. And again, guys, thanks for watching.